What's up, tweener heads? Danny Schwartz coming at you live here in Cincinnati. It's a beautiful day for Sunday football. Phil wouldn't know that because he's dedicated to you. He's going out to film himself hitting balls here in East Preston at our local courts. Really hope you enjoy it because it's taking a toll on his day. But in the meantime, God bless you, God bless tennis, God bless football, and most importantly, God bless you, man.
Good, Austin?
Yes, it's very good.
What's up, tweener heads? Welcome back to another video. I'm not in my actual setup today because I'm here visiting some friends in Cincinnati, but I wanted to show you guys the new Wilson Trinity tennis balls. Now, these are their new environmentally friendly tennis balls. The whole canister is made of paper that they're trying to reduce, reuse, recycle, and they're trying to make a lighter ball and use less materials for each ball. So now these balls are made usually with a double wrap inside under the felt. So this time with these balls, they only use one layer, and the only thing wearing out on the tennis ball is just the felt itself. Now, and they say it lasts about twice as long as an actual tennis ball, like a regular extra duty tennis ball. But the only thing, so instead of 3 months of usage, it might last more than 6 months, which is pretty incredible for a ball that they're trying to make more environmentally friendly, which is an unbelievable movement that they're doing. Now, I got the hit with these balls yesterday, and I'm gonna show you some footage from that hit in a little bit, but I just wanted to tell you more about these balls after I hit with them. Now, they feel a lot lighter a little bit when you hit with them, and I think you can already tell how used the ball is just from one hit. And while I was hitting with them, the ball sounded like it was flat. Like after a while, the ball sounded flat, but the ball was still bouncing normally. Just when you hit it, it sounded more flat. And I don't know if that has to do with the material or anything, but even with hitting the ball, I started to notice on the felt, there are little bumps around the ball, kind of like it's starting to stick up from the under the felt itself. And I don't know if that will continue to happen once we use the balls more. I just thought that was interesting to point out when I was testing out these balls, as well as the bounce. The bounce is a lot lighter and it bounces a lot more higher. Now, I don't know if that was because of the court or because of the way we hit, but for me at least, they felt a lot lighter. And they sounded a little bit different when you bounce them. Now, there's nothing wrong with that in my opinion, but I think when it comes to developing a new ball that's trying to be more environmentally conscious, there are gonna be some things that maybe deteriorate from the performance of the ball. But overall, I think the ball is pretty good. I like the packaging itself too, is pretty sick. I love the color. I love what they're trying to do, especially with their movement of being environmentally conscious. I love that about Wilson, and I think this is a very nice product. Now, when I bought these though, it was $6 for one can of three at the US Open. Now, I don't know if the pricing is gonna be different. I haven't seen a can of tennis balls worth more than $3, especially if you try to go to Dick's or go to CVS and get like a regular can of tennis balls. But $6 is not terrible for the exclusiveness that they're trying to promote with being an environmentally conscious ball. But I did enjoy hitting with it. It's not a bad ball at all. If you guys wanna go check it out, I'll leave a link to where you can find them in the description below. But here's some footage of me and Austin and our friend Tommy hitting with them. I hope you guys enjoy the footage. I hope you guys do enjoy these balls and definitely look into their mission of being more environmentally conscious with these balls. So I hope you guys did enjoy this video. Make sure you leave a big like on this video, as well as making sure you subscribe to Tweener Tennis for more videos like this. And if you want to follow us for more behind the scenes content and for more videos and interactive stuff, all the links to our social media are in the description below, as well as our website at tweenerheadtennis.com. I hope to see you guys next time for our video. Hope to see you soon. Thanks, guys.
serum.